Keeping a very close eye on two developing storm systems. One gives us a scattered rain chance as we go through Saturday into Sunday. The other will be a bigger rainmaker. That's going to be the one that's sitting across California right now. That heads our direction come Wednesday into Thursday, as both of these will continue to drop towards the south and southeast and again up our rain chances. We desperately need the rain here across South Florida. Right now we're under a high pressure ridge. You can see it right here basically from the Gulf of Mexico building right on top of us as we speak. So that does mean we're going to stick with the warmth for just a little bit, and then notice the big dip in the jet stream right here, this area of low pressure to pay attention to, because it does bring the scattered rain chances, even the possibility for storms, back into the mix. So hour by hour, you can see tonight temperatures will be back into the 50s across the inland communities, right along the lower 60s across the Treasure Coast, mid 60s across Palm Beach County. Tomorrow warming up just a tad bit, high temperatures approaching low 80s. And then as you can see, future tracks showing a few scattered showers possible in through Okeechobee County and across the Treasure Coast as we go through early Sunday morning. Boating forecast looks okay, but it could be a little bit bumpy out there. Seas are running 2 to 4 feet. Light chop on the inland waterways. And as we take a look at South Florida's most accurate forecast, high temperatures will stay on the warm side through the weekend, low 80s, clearing out by Monday into Tuesday. And right now, as we see it, we'll keep that close eye on those scattered rain chances increasing later in the day on Wednesday.